Welcome back, everybody. The Giants Island 17. Farming Simulator 17. How y'all doing today? Well, I'm doing pretty good, folks. I'm doing pretty good. We are going to have to get some more bales, folks. All together, all the way around. We're going to get some more bales. We're going to get some more money. So, having that said, we do have a water tanker for cows. Let's see here. Yeah, 38,000 liters and some. We're going to need some more grass and everything, because I have plenty of silage and straw. Just need more grass. So, having said that, we are down here at the pigs. I think I just dropped, potatoes or sugar beets or something like that. So we are going to need canola or sunflowers, and then one of these. So canola and sunflowers. But what I am going to do, since we need a route here more often, I'm just going to start course recording. And just, I'm going to stop it at the shop, and I'm going to make one come back down here. Though I think it was, bad way to go. Okie dokie. See, I go up this road here. And I'm going to kind of keep it over towards the right here a little bit in case I want to send other tractors down here. But I am going to turn at this first road up here. Oh, we got everything out here, don't we? I forgot about that. But it won't take but a second to make this. And these trees will be gone, so we won't have to worry about them. Now I forgot our semi's got a load of stuff on it. And just taking consideration, we are going to have a building or something out here somewhere. So we have to be careful. I'm going to put a big old storage thing out there somewhere, I think. So, yeah. But, alright, I'm going to stop this right here. And I'm going to save it as, I'm just going to put pigs to farm shop. Yeah, that'll work. And, And that's done, folks. All you gotta do is, let's cut that out so it'll be ready for next time. Let's see here. What do we have? That way we can take down there right now. Canola and sunflowers is one of them. So let's get a load of canola to take. There we go. Barley canola. And folks, this is the PC edition. Now I'm gonna get rid of all that junk across the top right now. Well, that's all we had in it. Alright, I am going to stop right here. Straight line. start course recording. And I think this time I'm going to take it down this way and go to our next left and cut across. I'm going to be a little bit careful here because of the windmill. All right. Yeah, folks, I want to make some money real quick. We're going to go ahead and get everything rolling, but I want to buy these two fields here. Wheat or barley in one, corn in the other, and sugar beets. Yes, I said it, folks. Sugar beets in the other. Maybe. And just remember, you want to stay to the right much as possible in case we're having different routes taken here. And these trees probably be gone too. And we won't come in here like this. And we want to stop it right here. And I am going to call this farm shot to pigs. All right. Okay, and as we look right here, farm shot to pigs, pigs to farm shot. So I'm going to close this out for a second. And what we got? Canola, so that will go into the second one there. The reason why I done it this way, oh crap, is it won't make a circle on us. It'll go to the farm shop and stop. There you go. Am I that bad of a driver today? The trees in my way, I can't see. Ugh. I swear. All right. Whoa. Too far back. There's the icon. And of course, folks, I haven't got me an Xbox One controller yet. They're not that bad, but I have had worse problems. I kind of broke my computer screen, my monitor, yeah. Alright, we're going to go pigs to farm shop. Well, yeah, go over here and click it. And then you're going to go back to here. First waypoint, drive course. That should take it. And then shouldn't have to worry about nothing else. What's this guy doing? We're doing some plowing in my fancy tractor. There we go. We'll finish plowing this, which I think I done made a boo-boo. Or have I? Oh, no. It's been fertilized. Okay. Now, we won't need to fertilize again. Or can we? Can we get to third? Well, this will be the second. Yeah, folks. Good. On this field here, that should be we don't have no pigs or cows yet, so that's good. That's good, George. Go to our map. I'm going to go to soil type. Uh, Yes, we are. Okay, good. Well, we'll let him plow some more. And we'll be able to get another, it'll be the first, and then the second, and then the planter will be the third fertilization. Uh-oh, we have a tractor slipping. Good thing about this, you can just go over here and click on that. And it'll take you right to, Okay, stop driver. So we're going to clear this out. Close. Alright, what was the other thing we was needing? I think it was wheat, maybe? Wheat or barley, probably. Let's take wheat. We got more of it. I see that one loop I made, it goes all the way around and it goes back out to field 11 up there. And that's not good. It is if you can catch it, but it's not if you can't catch it. All right, we got 40,000. Now here's where we can load course farm shop to pigs. Right there. Go up here and drive course first waypoint. So I need to back up before I hit that. About right there and drive course. And he should take off. All right. While he is doing that, we need this truck. So I'm going to unload this stuff here. And I don't like the way that does. See the little funnel comes down under it? I do not like it. X, I'll be on that side. Y, unload. Bada boom, bada bang. Now, we're going to take this truck, the big M, and all of our other guys that we can take. Whoa, forgot about the wood chips. Let's see here. I don't know where all of our tractors are at, folks. Probably working. I'm going to start the sheets back up. They're getting a little dirty. Yeah, pretty much all of our tractors are down here. That's not good. That's not good. Where's our seeds at? We need to fill up with seeds. I think it's one seed on this side and two on the other, or vice versa. Of course, it's going to fill up the fertilizer first. And then you got to pull up and back up again. I don't know why it does it like that. There we go. Well, we still ain't got rid of any of those yet, so that's a good thing and it's a bad thing. I'm going to leave them there. Mm. Well, folks, I guess we're going to do it this way. Uh-oh. And we're not hooked to it. But we hooked to this before. I guess not. Terror handler. Okay, George. That is one way of doing it. What is it? What are you doing? Whoa. Stop, driver. You're supposed to be going the other way. I almost made a boo-boo there, folks. I thought, man, his course speed would have to be down to zero. I got looking, I'm like, what are you doing? And he's still loaded. Okay, we're going to get rid of this. We'll just do it manually since we're so close. Now, you're probably wondering why I'm doing this for. Well, dang, that one's empty. There I go, messing up again. I guess he hit his last mark there and he just turned and kept on going. He got lucky, I guess. The only thing I can think of. Okay, we have root plants, 61%, grain 40%, protein 16%. So this thing should start working here in a minute. I mean, get it out from here. And, there's a little bit there, not much. 16,000 in there. Oh, that's plenty. 61,000. 40,000 even. Okay. Okay, mister, how we turn this thing on? I forgot. Zero. Manual filling, automatic filling. So I want automatic filling so we can just pull under it and it'll start filling. Do we have to pull under for this thing to start? Oh. Well, yeah, we're gonna pull under it. Whoa, it started already. Okay, good. It's got a little bit going already. That's, of course, we got a good water trailer down here, too. I so totally forgot about that. All right, there it goes. Not much. It's not much, but it's working, folks. It is working. I forgot we had a shed down here. All right, this one's probably the water. Yep, that's the water spot. Ah, quick, take a model save. All right, and that should take care of our pig food. All right, folks, check that out. We got a little bit of everything there. Gave us cornmeal, corn, whatever, wheat, barley. So that's good. That's good. We can actually start getting some pigs now. We just need water trailer down here and a lily. Lady Juno. Wrong button. Let's see what's on sale. Ooh. No. No deal. Excuse me, folks. I do want to go over to Placeables. We can put a water tower down here, but right now we're just going to use the water truck. Because I'm not mistaken. Yeah, we can get water from right there. 30,000 at a time, it'll be worth it. So we'll probably skip on the water tower. Hate when it does that. But we will probably need, eventually we'll need to put one of these other haylofts here. It holds everything, folks. Everything. We can bring our grain down here and store it. And it won't be doing these, but like sugar beets, potatoes, we can harvest them and bring them down here and store them, 250,000 each. So that's only $100. I know it's not real price, but hey, we can buy one of them, put down here, we'll be pretty much good to go. Yeah, wait a second. Is that? Yes, folks, it holds poop. Solid poop, but it holds it. That's good. Because we can take the pig's poop, put it in here till we get ready to haul it off. And also, what's this? No, that's not the one we need. We need this guy right here while we're down here. But this is the thing I want to put up by the cows, because your grass, your hay, potatoes, sugar beets, wood chips, straw, and rations. You can store your rations in here, folks, up to 800,000 liters. So, yeah. But what let's see, what was I going to look at? We need to put one of these down here so we can communicate. Maybe a pressure washer eventually. See, there's a hydrant there. The water tower can supply your water tanks with fresh water. I don't know if it charges you or not, but we can get it and try it, I guess, and always sell it back. There's the sawmill. I don't know what that says, but now this one is free water, so we could do this one. Water supply station with water trigger. It is free water. I do know that. And there's milk cell trigger, milk fill trigger. So yeah, that's all the things we got. Let me look at, let's see, animals. Now let's go over to the water chart. 35,000. Well, we got 25,000. Okay. Haven't seen that. And 40,000. So we'll wait on the water trailer. We'll just use the one. Or did we buy some of these? No, we didn't. Okay. We'll just use the one from the cows then for right now. So while we're here, let's go ahead and get this $100 hayloft. Yeah, that's it. Bye. And where do we want to place it? Let's see. Probably right in here somewhere. Trying to think, folks. I'm trying to think. Their feed is right here, so yeah. Let's put it right here. Get turned around here, so I'll make sure it's even. We can always drive around. Put it right there. There we go. Let's go over here and take a look at it. And we're going to have to take this tractor down back to the shop because we're going to have to we got 1,500 and something left. So yeah. Not too bad. Yeah. Oh, come on, let me through. Go through here. So you got plenty, got plenty. So yeah, see, this screen is on now. Protein's a little low, but we got enough to run for a little bit. So yeah, we're gonna let this run, folks. But I am going to do this just to show y'all. I'm going to pull up here. Load up the wagon. Yep, that'll go empty. See, there's a readout. But we can just turn right here. We'll get loaded. And turn right here. Whoa, stop tractor. Pig food is not accepted here. I know what I done. Dang, if I knew that, I should have put it on the other side. It's going to hold our grain and stuff to fill the mixing station, not to supply the pig food. My bad. Oh, crap. Well, fish substitute. Oh, plows. I mean, a forklift. All right. There we go. Yeah, it's a little bit better. Yeah, folks, this is where we get our pigs at. So how many can we buy? Let's see. That's 10 of them. Let's go ahead and buy 10 of them, folks, so they can be doing their thing. And we're going to confirm. Yes. So now we got little piggies out here. We'll bring the Liddy Gino down here in a little while. yeah, we got to get busy. I'm going to try this courseplay thing one more time. Close that now. Want to load to Pigs to Farm Shop. Current waypoint. Oh, drive course. Okay. Not what I thought. Nearest waypoint, drive course. Okay. We'll let him do his thing. I guess we're just going to do round bells when he gets here. Move his truck out of the way. We're going to go back up to the big fields up there. So, yeah. Okay. This guy is done. I'm going to move him out of the way just temporary. So I can get this little guy done because we're going to need him too. And we got to check, make sure we got our other fields ready. Oh, how far this can reach, probably right there. Yep. That'll work. Oh Lord. What are you slipping on? Oh. Oh, are you up here? Close that out and close that out. Now I'm just gonna put that right there. Oh crap, it won't let me do it on a sell point. I mean a drop off point, so yeah. Unload here. Okay. All right, folks, I can't detach from the trailer for some reason. Okay, it did that. Is it Q? Hey, even Q ain't letting me. Well, I know how to fix that real quick. I don't like doing that, but let's see. Go in here. Go to here. Reset. Yes. Okay. Now. Whoa. Wow. Crap. Mr. Boo made a boo boo. All right. Let me take these forks off, see if that makes a difference. Put them right here. Okay. Well, I guess I won't be taking this tractor today. You're going to have to put it in a shop for repairs, I guess. That's okay. Okay. We gonna go ahead and wait a sec. Was we gonna plant corn here? I think we was. Oh, come on. Let's see what all we got planted. Soybeans. Okay, yeah, we definitely need corn planted here, so. All right. Let me get the, folks, I can't unhook nothing. See? This one ain't unhooked. That won't unhook. I got a buggy situation here. Won't let me unhook and won't let me hook anything. So that's not good. Well, I unhooked from that. Okay, there's more than one way to, how can we say, skin a cat. A lot of folks are going to be eating me up about that, but that's the saying here in Arkansas. There's more than one way to skin a cat, but I tell you what, for those cat lovers, there's more than one way to skin a catfish. How's that? Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Well, folks, I guess I'm going to have to leave y'all with a short episode. Let me see if I can hook up to this other one. Alrighty then. Alright. Well, I can't make no bales. Can't hook up to the loader wagon. That's probably why I couldn't hook up to it, because I had that hooked up once before. So, I guess, folks, I'm going to let this guy finish planting, let's check out the fertilization on it. Fertilization? Okay. He is doing his job. That's going to be the last fertilization on that. Okay. Eleven and two and 17 is going to have to be fertilized again. So let me hop out of here. Oh, he's missing some. Let's try to do that much, I guess. At least give y'all a little bit more something to look at. And I guess I can cut those trees while he's planting. I'm going to try this. I know it's not going to work. No. This will have to grow first, and then I can fertilize it, so. Horses for two. Alright, we need to trade this in the end, folks. And get us one with a hitch on the back. So, yeah. That's going to be coming. Because I don't think we'll need it for anything, really. The auto load trailers will pretty much take care of everything. Yeah, this is a bummer, folks. I hope I figure out what's doing it, because Well, I can't do the follow me mod to get them down there because it needs to hook up to something. Alright, I'm going to do something here. Just out of curiosity, what tractor was that anyway? I forgot. Well, crap. X. Oh. Plant 700 Bravo. Plant 700 Bravo. That's one. That's 900. Okay, I think that's the only one I got like that. Okay, so yeah. I'm gonna reset them. Okay. And let's see if he'll hook up to anything. So that didn't help none. All right, folks, that's got to be a mod or something I got. That's the only thing I can think of. What truck is this? Okay, this is the police truck. I don't need that, folks. I really don't. And I bet you I know which mod done that to. Go ahead and get out and sell that. 54,000, not bad. Okay. I'm going to go into my trucks. I think I accidentally... Yeah, put that back in here. I'm going to go ahead and buy. And just be curious. I noticed my shortcut to this on my desktop was back in my recycle bin. I really, really wish this would work. I would take off the KC lights here on the front and have a winch right here, and I would have that bar that comes up and around and back down. But hey, I want that bumper right there, folks, for all who that watches this, and that's the bumper I want on my Chevrolet that I got now, my Ghost Rider, with those lights. But you know, that'd be the older style. I already got the wide mirrors. I need to get me some more mud grips. Oh, I love this truck, folks. And it's seeds. There's the seeds. And I think that's the fertilizer. And fuel. So, let me try to get in it. Okay. No lights, no nothing. That's what I thought, folks. Can't get out of it. All you can do is turn the wheels. Oh my God, it's so beautiful. I know I've done show this several times, but let's look at those tires, folks. Let's look at those tires. But anyway, I'm going to have to leave it here. It's almost a full hour anyway. I can't even get out of the vehicle. As it sees down at the bottom, a Flint 700 Volvo Lizard Twin Star. It's just, I don't know what to do, folks. Diesel Designs, that's who I got it from. Now, don't crash him or anything, or well, you'll bash him. Don't do that. One he's got works fine. Go to his YouTube channel, check it out. I can't remember which video it was. But you go to his playlist on Farming Simulators. Scroll down. When you see the Yeller Dually, it's like the second episode after that. Or first or second episode after that. But it works great on his. I downloaded the same place he did. So I don't know what I'm doing wrong. But God, folks, wouldn't that be nice if we could get that going? I would buy two of these. One for myself and one for the farm. Who knows, we might buy two or three if I can get it working. But anyway, folks, if you like this episode and you want to see more, hit that like button. Share me with your friends. Subscribe if you haven't done it yet. And if you have, hit that post notification down there by the subscribe button, folks. If you're on desktop, you can hit it. It's going to pop up the dialog box. Check the little square box inside of it and hit OK. And you will be seeing all my videos as soon as I post them. I'll give you a little notification somehow, some sort, depending on what platform you're on. And folks, I am sorry we didn't get to do a little bit more. I was going to take the Big M up to the sheeps and cut some more grass. Use the Follow Me mod and also do a course play up there. But I will try to figure out what's wrong. Until next time, I guess I'll see y'all later. Hope y'all have a blessed day. Farming Simulator 17 at Giants Island 17, folks. PC edition. Mr. Blue Farms saying, see y'all later. Have a blessed day. Bye.